Welcome back. Bet you thought it was a silent video there for a second, eh? Right, we're all set up. We're up the hills tonight. We did it last night. Probably watched the last video. Did a paddleboard camp. Was going to take the hammock. I was going to bring the hammock tonight, but I've decided to use the Pomoly locomotive 20. So I've got that set up. Testing out that new pad, that axle pad. I've done a wee review video on it as well, with the links, etc. But we're all kind of set up, so you know me, you know what time it is. Yep, folks, it's time for a brew. So I'm going to have a brew, I'm all set up, and then I'm actually been out and about all day, so I'm actually quite hungry. So I think what we'll do is we'll get the stove on, and I'm going to cook some tea. I've got something, to be honest, really I'm just heating it up, but it did look quite nice. Well, I know they're quite nice because I've had them once before, ages and ages ago. I just saw them. I'll get a couple of them. Nice and easy. But beautiful. Looks, hopefully we'll get a decent sunset tonight. There's a couple of kind of rain clouds popping about, but to be honest, I think the rain, well, I'm hoping it stays off. Oh, I just love cups of tea. Anyway, let's go on with it. We'll get the stove and that out, get some tea. What it is, just have to wait and see. What are we having? Pizza. So I saw these, I think it was tomato and mozzarella, and a pizza bread. Oh, I'll tell you, these look good. Well, I know they're good because I've actually had them before. Oh, yeah. So we're going to stick, I'll get two of them. I've got something else for later as well. I'll get two of them. So I'm going to stick them in the Ridge Monkey. Ridge Monkey, just great. This is the mini one. Obviously you can get different sizes, etc. But this one's the mini. But it's just perfect. See, like for one sandwich, or kind of smaller things like this. Just, that's perfect. Shut it over, click the wee clip. Good to go. We'll need to cook them one at a time. I'm sure I'll manage. Seeing I've not brought my chair, I just made myself one. So that'll do once my dinner's ready. Sit back. Enjoy the view. So that's cooking away. Tent set up. Chair ready. It's not easy, but somebody's got to do it. Just crack, another crack spot. Another one that not many folk know about this, but so that's where I'm going to keep it. But I always say to folk, that's half the battle, half the adventure. So you're going out and finding spots, you're just looking on a map and thinking, wonder where that is, wonder if I can get to that. That's what I love. I love just doing that, just whether it's my tent, my hammock, where I'm taking the paddle board, I just start sort of exploring, I think. And it's obviously, it's good for the soul, as I always say. But it's a good wee tent, this. I like these. All the Pomoly tents, to be honest, I've liked them all. But this one's quite good because it's kind of lighter weight. And obviously it's a hot tent as well. I'm not going to use it as a hot tent tonight, but today it's not cold enough, so. But it's actually a good tent, just really spacious. And in fact, it's got the big vegetable at the front. There's just loads of space on it. Anyway, I'm just sharpening on a bit. I'm going to check my dinner, but I don't want to be burning it. Don't over you. That looks good to me. Superb. Get him out of Waddles. Is he in the bakery section? Oh, perfect. Those wee red monkeys. Such a, that's something else I'd highly recommend anybody to get if they're going camp. For cooking and they're just top notch. Especially for things like pizza and pies and things like this, so it almost acts like a wee oven, I think. I've got to say, got a wee cheeky bottle of red wine. So, eat this one. I'm going to crack open that bottle of wine. I've got a bottle of wine in ages, actually. Even last night, no, I was out just. But I'm going to stick to the brews. Right, I've got a wee bottle of chilli and Merlot. Might be cheeky Merlot. Don't know anything else. Cheers, folks. So I've camped here. I was going to go further up through the kind of trees. I know there's another wee lock up there. So again, hopefully get a decent sunset. And looks that way, there's a few clouds tonight. It's a wee bit of a breeze. I've also got the drone. Just got the breeze, I don't know whether to put it up or not. Maybe stick it up later on. I'm basically just going to sit back and chill just now. Great, another one of those pizzas as well. Why not? Waste not, want not. We'll get wine open, but just as fancy a bit of chocolate. Caramac. I don't know about everybody else, but this reminds me of when I was young. I don't know why. But no, chocolate tastes like caramac, I don't think. I'm actually going to have that in a wee brew. And I'm going to get hold on, come with that wine.
Thank you. Morning, folks. Oh, fell asleep. Fell asleep last night. Oh, it was just sunshine all day. But it's about 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock in the morning. So, time for a brew. So I'm going to have a brew, then I'm going to get up. I need to things to do today. But good wee camp again last night, nice wee location. Must have needed a sleep. So I'm gonna have a brew, I'm gonna get up. What I might try and do, I might try and put the drone up. I meant to put it up last night, but just never get around to it. But it looks like it's going to be a nice day again today. I'll show you outside. Yep. It looks as if it's going to be another good day. That's us. So that's where I was. Leave no trace, no mess. Bags all packed. Another beautiful day in the Shire. So we're going to head off. Isn't actually that long a video, this one. Don't know, just relaxing yesterday. Just this weather's just superb. But I'm heading back down kind of that direction. So going to get the pack on, head off, as ever, folks. Thanks very much for watching, thanks for tuning in. If you don't mind, leave a comment, hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, subscribe for all my future adventures. We'll catch you in the next one, folks. Adios.